objects we seek.
This the life and light man. Seems like with Harp I can easily change higher levels. I would need for the performance to calm down though. And with the pulling I need to wait for the tongue to touch it. This works well. Can be so quick when properly executed, it's crazy. Round two.
Not tarry here.
So there's only one chance. Which makes sense because the rewards are pretty nice.
This way.
Lure them. Let's see the ultimate. I don't know how to activate it. That's a party.
Shut up.
I need to like strum the harp. I don't even know if anything happened. So we'll see, maybe something else. I hate that the aim is set on this. But like again, the performance is my main obstacle. Take out.
Made whole.
I hate that.
That's a relief.
Not all shots connect automatically, but a matter of training. Like a basic combo going on. Which is very successful. You can also deflect if you like it. Also a matter of proper positioning. There is a lot of factors, but I think I'm starting to enjoy more her gameplay instead of Abraxas's. Maybe because it's so different. Some tomb. That's more fancy than the others. I can't with the frame skips. Forgot about her. Okay. Kinda basic so far.
Thank you.
because it is. Once you get a hold of the mechanics, then it's just buttery smooth. Not the performance, though. Where's the treasure?
Shall I do the honors?
Say please, like I.
Wait, am I in the right spot or something? No, that's a still bonus stage. Ew. Helmets are doing so much. I have it.